so excited to be here in the south of Thailand.
This place is so cool.
It's amazing to think that these are my last three girls.
Everything is at stake this week.
I'm the queen of the world!
I'm just head over heels in love with Sean. I feel like you were made for me.
This is amazing.
Oh, this is so cool.
I am just so crazy in love with this man.
Sean's my soulmate.
Do you know where to go in there?
No.
I think it's important that Ashley is able to let go of control.
This is so crazy. I'm absolutely terrified.
I want to live a fun, exciting life, and I need an adventurous partner.
Are you adventurous when it comes to trying new food?
I am, except I won't eat a bug.
No?
Oh, my gosh. No way. Oh, my gosh.
Why don't you open this?
I've thought a lot about the fantasy suite. It's a lot of pressure for me. I'm more traditional in relationships. There's no way I would do that.
And later.
Today's the day my life changes drastically. This is going to be one of the most difficult things I've ever done in my life. I have two women that I have fallen in love with, but I woke up this morning and I just knew that there was a woman I couldn't stand to live without. I feel a feeling I've never felt before. And I do feel like I'm prepared to love in a way that I've never loved.
I picture you and I together.
I'm gonna put this ring on this girl's finger today. And for the rest of her life, she's gonna know that I will never stop loving her. I feel full of joy and happiness. I'm about to dedicate my life to this wonderful woman, and I can't wait to start our lives together.
She gave me something that she wanted you to see.
Sean's journey continues next.